doesn't matter how many people are watching us, we each go into our own little world where there's like, we might be playing together, but we each go into our own little world where it's just us there, you know? And we just do our thing. We're somewhere no one can touch us. No one can fuck with us. And we just let everything go in that world. So, you know, whether it's five people, whether it's 500, it doesn't matter. We're going to still do the same thing.
Shaking her trailer.
Yeah.
But But it was this creepy guy we met in the woods, and when we asked his name, he's like, we'll go with Dan. And he kept offering to give us $40 and a pair of sunglasses. I think $40 was sufficient, and then he threw in the sunglasses.
And that just threw it off.
And then he's like, can you take me 3 miles down the road anywhere avoiding cops? And we're like, oh. And then he went back into the woods.
I asked him if he ever has killed someone, and he was just like, yeah. I don't know what that means, but he didn't say no. Are scared to keep chasing this like dream of ours, You know, sometimes we might like get discouraged or think like this will never work, but we still do it just because we love it and it's just fun, you know. And I hate that the world may look at us and be like, hey, like, what's your backup plan? Like, or what are you supposed, you're supposed to be doing something else. Like, what if this doesn't work? And in our minds, it's like, we're gonna continue to do it, you know. We don't have to get a crazy degree that we might not even be happy with in the end. We, you know, it's like, we're trying to, we don't want to follow the map that the world has already planned out. We're gonna make our own.
Set up on.